Well, a brand new children's museum is about to open in Pooler, and there's something for all ages. Our Emma Hamilton is joining us live with an exclusive look inside the museum. Good morning, Emma.
Hey, Ashley, good morning. We are joining you live from Pooler this morning at that brand new Children's Museum here at the Tanger Outlets. And very early this morning, I am joined by Janet, one of the owners, and her daughter, Beth, to tell you all about this awesome museum. And Janet and Beth, thank you so much for being with us this morning. And so, Janet, tell me a little bit about how this whole museum, the idea and everything came about.
Well, my grandson had some medical issues, and he had to go to a lot of places like Atlanta and Charleston and all constantly, you know. So my daughter-in-law, which is an educator, and she's always thinking, you know, what can I do for the kids to help them learn and all. And she would take them to all the museums to make it fun instead of making it just a doctor's appointment. And she would go, and then she'd come back, Janet, we need one of these in Pooler. We need one of these in Pooler. And I'm like, yeah. So finally one day, she's like, yeah, well, you can go with the doctor with Cooper. I said, sure. So I went, we went to a museum, and I'm looking around, I'm like, we do need one of these in Pooler. So I come home, and I said, Robert, we do need one of these. He said, mm-hmm. I said, we really do this. And the thing was talking him into this. And so he's like, well, okay, if we're gonna do this, I wanna go see what this is about. So he and I went to Charleston, checked it out, walked around, looked, and he says, okay, we can do this. So we did, and with her creativity and her educational background and everything, this is it. This is Chris.
Good morning, Emma.
Hey, Ashley, good morning. We are joining you live this morning in Pooler here at the Children's Museum. And right now I'm at Grandma Jay's farm. This is my new friend, Bella, as you can see. But this farm exhibit really, I mean, it is incredible. Children are able to learn how to grow crops. They can ride horses like my friend right here, Charlie. And you can get inside here and you're able to see just how long a chick's life cycle takes. I mean, they are able to learn all kinds of things about farming life and really what it takes to have a farm. It's absolutely amazing. Now there's all kinds of different exhibits here, and I'm really excited to show you the rest of them coming up at 6:30. But if you want to come check out this museum, the ribbon cutting is this afternoon at 3 o'clock, and that's just a celebratory thing. They're actually not opening for business until Saturday at that grand opening at 9 a.m. Tickets for adults and children are $9. And again, it's here in Pooler at the Tanger Outlets right next to Old Navy. Hey, Ashley, good morning. We're joining you live from Pooler this morning at that brand new Children's Museum here at the Tanger Outlets. And joining me this morning is Robert Daniels. He's one of the owners with his wife, Janet. And here is Chris Daniels. She's the Director of Education and Outreach here at the museum. Thank you both so much for joining us. And Chris, tell us a little bit about the different opportunities that are offered here in the museum for kids to learn.
Okay, we have 11 different exhibits and we're really excited about them. They can do everything from participating in our air wall, putting scarves and balls up through our air wall and learning about airflow and resistance. They can go over to our Lego wall and build a Lego tower, our race cars down at our race and friction track. Behind us we have the Clara May, our fishing boat. They can learn about the shrimping industry and how important it is to our coast. They could shop in our grocery store and count money, and we have a place for the tot spot, and that's under 2 years of age. So if mamas have kids with younger, smaller children, they can come and play. We also have over here our bait and tackle, and they can go in and pretend they're buying bait for their fishing trip. I mean, just 11 different exhibits, and we're so excited to show them off.
There's really something for everybody, and something that Janet told us about at 5 o'clock is that on Saturdays and other days, you're doing different programs. And so tell us a little bit about the actual programs that you're offering. It's not just kids coming in and playing.
Right. Yeah, we definitely want to focus on the educational part of our museum. So we plan to offer workshops and classes through the summer breaks and other breaks the school system has. We want to offer STEM activities during the week, as well as reading. Reading is so important to our community and literacy. So we hope to offer more and more as we go through.
It's absolutely wonderful. And of course, we will have more information on our website where you can find more information about the museum and the different programs here. But if you want to come check it out, that grand opening is on Saturday at 9 o'clock in the morning. There is a private ribbon cutting this afternoon, but they're not opening until Saturday. So you're going to want to get here Saturday, because I can promise you, you're not going to want to miss any of this. Oh. Oh, hey, Ashley. Good morning. We are here in the Little Sprouts grocery store here in the brand new Pooler Children's Museum here at the Tanger Outlets. And I have to tell you, this place is absolutely incredible. 11 exhibits, so much fun for kids of all ages, and of course, a ton of learning. But this grocery store here, I'm basically living my childhood dream. You get to scan and you get to, of course, run the register here and shop all around. But it's not just shopping and it's not just getting to scan and, of course, wear this little apron. You get to learn all about nutrition. They talk about the importance of fruits, vegetables, grains, and so as much fun as this can be, it's a great educational opportunity here as well. So for all of you at home, if you want to come check out this museum, the grand opening is this Saturday, March 14th, and it's opening up at 9 a.m. and it's expected to be pretty busy, so you're definitely going to want to get here early so that you're able to get inside here. You're not going to want to miss it. They have exhibits of all kinds. So make sure you join us again at 6:55. We're going to give you one last look, all the details, so that you're able to come check this out when it opens up on Saturday. Hey, Ashley, good morning. We have been having so much fun here at the brand new Children's Museum here in Pooler. It's up at the Tanger Outlets, so if you want to come check it out, you're going to want to come see all of this. There's 11 different exhibits here, and I mean, they range from learning about farming to grocery shopping. There's an amazing exhibit that you can play with sand, and it changes where you are. It goes from the desert to volcanoes. It is absolutely insane here. So if you want to come check this out for yourself, and I'm telling you, you are going to want to see this. They're opening up on Saturday morning at 9 a.m. It's the grand opening here. Tickets are $9 for children and adults. And today, if you see some action happening around here, that's because they are having a ribbon cutting at 3 o'clock. But again, like I said, they're not opening for business until Saturday. So again, it's up here at the Tanger Outlets in Pooler. It's right near the Old Navy. You can't miss it. And it's absolutely beautiful in here. This family-owned museum has really been in the making for a long time now, and it's become a reality for this family. So if you want to come see it again, Saturday, 9 a.m., those doors will open and they're ready for business. For now, I'm going to send it back to you in the studio. Ashley, reporting live in Pooler this morning. I'm Emma Hamilton for WJCL 22 News.